Good morning. This is our zoo view, and I am so excited. This is Donna Pittman here. This is a special zoo view this morning because we're celebrating not only the elephants, all of the elephants here at the Kansas City Zoo, but also Lady, who is turning 50 this year, and Cassie Swoboda, zookeeper. I'm sure your title is much lengthier than that, but to simplify things, is with us. Good morning to you, and thanks for talking to us.
Yeah, no problem.
So, Lady's turning 50. When I heard that, it was surprising to me because I didn't realize that elephants lived that long, but it's not uncommon?
Actually, it's kind of a big deal. Okay. So, in average, kind of African elephants can live to their early 50s as like a max. So, that's like us living to 100. So, it's kind of a big deal. Average is a little less. Okay. So, we wanted to celebrate her big day and let everyone in on the party.
Okay, well, and we'll talk about the party. I want to let people know right now, if you have questions for us, please send those in, write those down, and I will ask Cassie as we do our zoo view. You'll also be able to watch us a little bit later today at KMBC.com if you want to see all of it. So we have a couple of questions from some Channel 9 viewers who happen to be my kids to launch us off.
Perfect.
My daughter, Isla, she's 6 years old, and I asked her what she would like to know about elephants, and she said she wanted to know how long they live. So you answered that question with 50 being the older, but what's the average age?
Average is much closer to 40.
Okay.
So that's for African elephants. Asian elephants can live quite a bit longer, into their 60s, possibly early 70s.
Okay. And then my four-year-old son, Adrian, he wanted to know why they eat with their tusks.
Yeah, so those tusks are
with their trunk.
Yeah, so the tusks help too. So they use that trunk much like a hand. So if you look at our girls, as they pick up that browse or fancy words for our tree branches, they're using it kind of like a hand to bring it up to their mouth. So they have really, really short necks. So they kind of need some help with that. And then they do use their tusks sometimes to help prop up their food. So Tattoo there is holding hay between her trunk and her tusk as she works on that tree branch. So kind of like carrying around a bag of popcorn while you walk.
Or like you shovel something into the fork and use the spit. Okay, I get it. It makes a lot of sense. And one viewer wanted to know if they really eat peanuts.
No, that's a myth.
Yeah,
so
I didn't know that.
It's a movie thing. So actually there's an oil in there that will upset their stomach. So we don't give them any peanuts. We stick to healthier things like fruits and vegetables, lots of hay, browse, things like that.
Okay. That is a good conversation. So I had no idea until I got that question. I thought, no, I'm sure they do, and I looked it up. Do male and female, this is from Mark, by the way, do male and female elephants live together?
Not common. So males are solitary out in the wild. So those big herds you see in all the National Geographic stuff and on TV, those are related females. So it's sisters, aunts, grandmas, mothers, daughters, things like that. The males are actually kicked out between the ages of 9 and 12.
Okay. Oh.
And then they form little bachelor herds for a while until they're fully mature.
Okay.
And then in their late teens, early 20s, they kind of venture off.
Okay. All right. This just came in. This is a question from our viewers, Amanda and Donna. They want to know the range of ages of the elephants here. So
yeah.
That's a great question.
That is a great question. So our
Can
young...
we start here where Robin
yeah.
is on the right? Okay.
So this is Zoe. She's our youngest female. She's 34 years old. And then next to her, we have her best friend, Tattoo. Tattoo is 40 years old. Next after that, we have Lady, who is 50 this year. And next to Lady is Megan, who is also 40. We have two other females that are each 40 years old, and then our male is our youngest at 12, so he's kind of that awkward teenager right now. He's all legs.
And his name is?
Tamani.
Tamani. Okay. All right. We have another question here from Raina, and she wants to know if Lady has a family or children here, blood relatives.
She does not, so she has no living relatives here. All of our girls have kind of come around from other areas, so they've just formed bonds with each other.
Okay.
And so they kind of have their best friend they hang out with, so hers is Megan.
Okay. Now, as we wait for more questions to come in, again, you can write those to us as we are live right now on Facebook. I had a question, and that was about, you hear the phrase, so-and-so has a memory like an elephant, and it's my understanding they really do have a great emotional intelligence and memory.
Yes, so they are very intelligent. They know between 40 and different behaviors. We're constantly working on training them new things, and they remember that. They remember people. So throughout, you know, the years, they'll recognize different people who have worked with them and so on. So their memory is fantastic. It's really amazing.
And I think we'll give a little shout out to the Kansas City Zoo. We were talking about the fact that the book Water for Elephants, which I believe was written in 2006, the author actually came here and studied Penny, who was an elephant who lived to be 50.
Yes, yeah. She had a birthday party back in 2011, but she was one of the elephants that she observed to write the book.
Okay, which is, I think, props to the
yeah,
Kansas City Zoo
it was that really
somebody
exciting.
Would come here to write, to learn so much to, about elephants, to write such a profound book. Okay, let's see. We've got some more questions here from viewers. This is from Aniston, who says, can elephants jump?
No. So elephants actually can't get all 4 feet off the ground at one point. So they can't jump and they can't technically run. So instead we call
really?
It ambling. So when you think of a horse galloping or right. a dog running, they get all 4 feet off the ground. Our girls do like a power walk
okay.
instead.
Okay.
But it's still really fast. It's up to 25 miles an hour.
Okay. Well, before we run out of time, we want to let people know Saturday, 10 o'clock, you go
yes.
ahead and say the details.
So
it's a very special event that everybody's invited to, right?
Yes. Everybody's invited. We want to see as many people here to celebrate ladies' 50th birthday as we can. It'll be right here at the Keeper Chat area. We're going to have a cake for her birthday. We're going to have a special card that everybody can sign, write a special note to her. We'll have some fun props for pictures. We'll do a sing-along. It's going to be a ton of fun, and we hope to see everyone here at 10 a.m. on Saturday.
Yeah, and say congratulations and happy birthday to Lady. Beautiful animals these elephants are. Thank you so much, Cassie Swoboda, for talking to us. And thank all of you at home for your questions. We have Zoo View every Wednesday morning. We do this at 10 o'clock, and it's so much fun to come out and talk to zookeepers and learn about the animals really in our backyard here in Kansas City. So, and again, I said it earlier, but you'll be able to catch this anytime at KMBC.com. Share it with your friends.